Murky dog is sad, boy.
But like Chanel, how goddamn bad last because of dilemma on a partner win with him. I don't agree with the idea of transgenders becoming transgenders, but it wasn't that big of a deal. And people didn't want to buy a train whip. Dylan's face on it. They could've brought one without his face on it. A lot of people stopped drinking Bud Light drinks because Bud Light partnered with Dylan Mulvaney. A lot of people boycotted the company.
Murky, don't be sad, boy.